Yeah! Thank you. Yeah. Yeah. Oh! Oh! Yeah. Ah! Wow.
Hurt.
Ouch.
reach. Foot.
Thank you. Wow.
Oh, you, yeah.
Boo-hoo. Greetings, fellow living beings. We've been invited here today to talk about one thing. Science. Human species as a whole view it as an almighty thing, knowledge itself, laws of the world, and they are right. It is truly something sentient life should strive for.
Indeed, but let us expose you another side of science, an uglier one that happens to have two heads and almost no brain to show for it. It is we, an abomination living in pain, created by men and women of science so preoccupied with whether or not they could, they didn't stop to think if they should.
We spent the last hours, maybe even days, puppeteered by gods from another world. Thrown to our death and resurrected an innumerable amount of time, maybe by malice, maybe by clumsiness, but every time for entertainment.
Is your need for distraction so great that you would turn our pain and suffering into mere amusement for the masses? Here we are, in our last seconds of lucidity we were blessed, or maybe cursed with, sharing our woes to an imaginary crowd.
In the end, our biggest achievement lies in the reality that you became accustomed to it. Even numb to the fact that you are looking at and playing with the life of a ridiculous meatball-looking pile of symbiotic flesh. Oops. Slap. Pain. Ouch.
Stand.
Wow. Slap. Oops. Ouch.
Yeah. Ow.
Wow. Hurt.
Wow.
Ow. Screech. Slap. Pain. Screech.
Wow.
Dream Platypus. Ow.
Dang.
Hurt.
Slap.
Doohoo. Ouch. Pain.
Thank you. Clown.
Out.
Yahoo.
Yahoo.
Clown.
Oops.
Out.
Bam.
Screech.
Out.
How?